Hi everybody, this is Brian Pittman at Caterpillar Incorporated. We're in downtown Peoria at the LC building, the Learning Center, and I'm with the tools and shop supplies people here. And today we're going to talk with a good friend of mine, and he's going to tell us everything we need to know about his toolbox there. His name's Monte. Monte, come on in.
Sure, bro.
Monte, what do you do here at the LC building for Pat?
I'm one of the gas engine instructors here with service training.
Great. Well, I know you guys run a lot of our dealer personnel through here, and you teach most everything has to do with the gas engines.
Correct.
And this is your toolbox. This is one of our older boxes, but looks like it's holding up pretty good. You want to talk today a little bit about some of your favorite tools that you use? I would say probably the most, or maybe I know you got a couple here a little more technical than just a standard hand tool, but tell us a little bit about them.
I'll do that. Couple of things that we use for both of my classes that I'm primary instructor on. We have an electrical troubleshooting portion of the 3600 class. We use the Fluke 87 meter with the spoons to actually do troubleshooting. We also have an infrared gun. It's an older model infrared gun, but it's very handy for shooting temps when we're doing engine troubleshooting. So it comes in pretty handy also.
It's pretty hot out here in the shop. You want to check my temperature and see where I'm at?
90.9.
That's not bad. And remember, you kids out there, don't point that at an eye, okay? Go ahead, what else you got?
Well, one of the things I use a lot when we're trying to pull spark plugs and look at transformers, I really rely on my speed wrench, my 3/8 speed wrench. So hopefully we'll come up with a battery-powered 3/8 impact driver through the CAT product. That would be something I'd like to showcase, but in the meantime, this is one of my favorite tools. It does speed up the process of pulling valve covers and getting bolts out. So,
Monte does bring up a good point. A lot of his students and a lot of people he know like to use the 3/8 battery-powered impact guns. We're looking at 3/8 and we're looking at half inch right now. So if you've got an opinion about those, get them into us. You can send it into Pittman, Pittman_Brian_D@cat.com. Or you can give me a call at 309-675-5507. We would love to hear what you all think of those two products out there. While we're here, can you just maybe show some of the tools that are in the drawers?
Sure.
Now, I did notice one thing. All these tools are Caterpillar, by the way.
Yes, they are.
You know, Monte has to have the best, and we believe that the Cat hand tools are the best. But you can't see in here, but he's got all sorts of ratchets, all the sockets, all the way down to a 1/4-inch drive. What else we got in the next one?
The next one is metrics. So everything organized by standard and metric.
Awesome.
So 1/2 inch, 3/8, 1/4. I have the organizers in here to help keep everything together.
Got the organizers, got all your wrenches. Pretty nice.
Yeah.
A couple more.
And I get into my,
oh my,
BA wrenches.
Woohoo!
Good stuff.
Wow. Yep, that's a big wrench, guys, but we've got it.
One of the things that Doug Thacker, who's one of our instructors also, he found us a thread file. We actually used that last week. We were working on some straightening out some threads, and that is a CAT file.
Excellent. How about I have one of them? We just got a couple of more seconds here. For all of you that are just, first time seeing a good Caterpillar video, we make sure that all of our instructors do have the best tools. We think we have the best hand tools out there, and we think we've got a doggone good boxes. Now, next time around, we'll try to get some of our new toolboxes in, but that is one thing I want to tell you. If you've got a Caterpillar box from a lot of years ago, don't worry. If you've got a problem with it, give us a call. We'll get it fixed for you, okay? What do you got there?
Torque wrench.
Torque wrench.
Gotta have one.
Gotta have one. That's a 1/2 inch. You ever use 3/8 much?
We do a little bit. Not a whole lot. We get into the 3,500, 3,600 engines. It's usually a lot bigger bolt.
So. Awesome. All right. Well, that's about all the time we have today. Thanks, Monte, for showing us around the toolbox. And like I said before, if you need to get a hold of us, give us a call. Send me an email. We'd really be glad to hear from you, okay? So in the meantime, I want you all to stay safe out there. And if you're a CAT dealer and you've got some guys that need to be trained, send them on in. we'll be happy to do that, won't we?
That's right.
All right. Thanks a lot. We'll see you later.